Hello everyone, as you know, the Electramon 2023 Trade Fair started on 18th February and will be held till 22nd February at Greater Noida. Day 2 and Day 3 promise to be even bigger and better, and a lineup of exciting interviews with industry leaders and experts. You don't want to miss this. Today's highlights for Show Daily are:
Hello, I am Amit Ghaisas, Managing Director of Menelec India Private Limited. Menelec is a 60-year-old, I would say a 60-year young company, because every year we come up with something, some or the other product, which defines what the industry is going to do in the next few years. So we claim to be, and we have proven to ourselves to be, a young 60-year-old company. Menelec primarily works in three lines. We are into supply side monitoring and control relays. We are into alarm annunciators and power transducers. Electrama being the practically now the world's largest electric station, we are expecting a lot of international visitors also. We ourselves have had at least 6-7 confirmed customers, or actually some of them old customers as well, every day visiting our stall in this edition of Electrama. What we have done, as I've said earlier, is we have been introducing features to the products all along. I mean, we were the first to introduce single phasing preventer. In alarm annunciators, we were the first to introduce LEDs to the alarm annunciators. We have now come up with a GSM based pump controller. So with the current need of mobile based controls of everything, so any electrical control, we are now coming up with a GSM-supported pump controller. The other product that we have introduced in this edition is a detachable display motor protection relay. So again, it's kind of a remote control of the product. So the display itself will be probably in some control room, and the product itself will be controlling the process a little distance away from that. So this year and the coming couple of years will be when we will be shifting most of our focus on remote control of all our activities, of all the products that we have. And of course, there will be an introduction of one or the other product every few months, and we'll keep up with the pace that we had pre-COVID. We have also ventured out into a couple of allied lines, though it will be good to be talking about that when the actual product comes up. Hopefully, fell before the next Electrama, but certainly, unfortunately, not in this one. We did have a good footfall, which we are expecting to happen across the exhibition itself. And as I said, we had a few international customers who had seen our products somewhere used by their competitors, visiting us and expressing interest.
Testo India is 100% subsidiary of Testo Germany, and Testo is known for mainly test and measuring instruments, well-known technology manufacturing of test and measuring instrument. Currently, we are developing a special instrument that is called thermal imager. This thermal imager is directly app connectivity type instrument, and this instrument we can make a report directly and we can submit to the concerned department, and we can also use this instrument for the understanding where is the exact hotspot. So this is a Testo. Along with this, we also have the portable instruments like humidity measuring instrument, temperature measuring instruments, and so on. This can be also used for the energy efficiency in the different industries, especially food industries, automobile, textiles, and so on. In addition to that, Testo also developed an ultrasonic leak detector, which is also a very useful instrument for checking whether anywhere there will be any compressed air leakages there or not. We have seen that many companies, they don't have the service setups and calibration setup in India, but Testo having this advantage that all the instruments are repairable, serviceable, and calibration in India. Someone want an instrument which is very economical. So we have also developed, we also have the instrument which is economical instrument for the measurement of test and measuring instruments. Thank you very much.
Elekrama have been always giving a lot of mileage to us. See, more than thousands of participators themselves is here in this place. And people come to us to see what new things that we brought in. And this year it has become a great, from our side, you know, huge variant of new product we have got it. One is a switchgear product, IoT contact as I mentioned to you, agricultural solution that we have brought in, soul node based ATS we have it. Then we have apartments and other things. We also have IoT switches. Blessed to have launching of some of the product, including the switchgear, one of them. And today we are planning to have one more launch of IoT contactors, which are going to be the technologically advantaged product from our side.
For more updates, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon.